What is up, my beautiful people? If you want to see how I went from this to this, keep watching and stay tuned. Hold up. Before we get into the video, I just want to say hi. Welcome. It's your girl, Lauren Chanel here, aka Lo. Thank you so much for tuning in. Welcome to my first ever YouTube video. Okay, it's been a long time coming. Anybody that knows me on a personal level knows that I've been wanting to start a YouTube channel forever. Forever. Like, for real. So thank you all for tuning in. I hope you enjoy the show, enjoy the ride. Welcome to my life. Welcome to my world. You about to be tuned in. Tap in with your girl. Tap in with your girl, with your boy. Okay, tap in with your girl. So thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you. Thank you. I want to thank God who is ahead of my life. I want to thank God who is ahead of my life. I want to thank everybody who just supported me all the way here. Please like, share, and subscribe. Follow me on my social medias. I will tap them in and drop them in below. So yes, without further ado, I just wanted to come in and just properly welcome you all here. Like, you can't get into the video without me. Well, like, you're gonna be like, who is this girl? So yes, thank you all so much for being here. And yes, welcome to my channel. Enjoy. I don't know about y'all, but I be getting hot when I do my makeup, okay? Whew. Especially if you just got out the shower, like. Ma'am. Anyway, but first things first, I'm going to prime my face. I already moisturized my face with my moisturizer. I have eczema, so I already have my own moisturizer, but I'm going to moisturize my face with the e.l.f. Primeless moisturizer. I'm going to list all of the products that I use in the description box below. So I don't know about y'all, but I'm not one of those people that do my eyebrows off the camera. No, we're gonna do the eyebrows on the camera so you can see how I do my brows. Okay, but first things first, I'm going to start with a pressed powder. The pressed powder that I use is honestly a foundation powder. That's how I get my makeup to stay. Trick of the trade, baby, okay? But yeah, that's how I get my makeup to stay. So I just basically press the foundation into my skin. And then after I do that, I go in, also color correct some of the dark spots. If you guys see, I have some dark spots on my face, like hyperpigmentation. This right here is a bump that I tried to fix myself and I couldn't do. So I will be seeing my esthetician next month to fix that. But yeah, so let's go ahead and get into that. And the look that I'm going to be doing today, honestly, is just my quick face look. So I just do this just to basically, I do get oily. So this is just basically to make sure that I don't get too oily. You feel me? I have combination skin. So you just do what's best for you. You know, makeup is an art. So you do what's best for you. Now that we've done that, I'm going to take my color corrector from MAC. And I'm just going to color that bad boy right there. Her. This trifecta right here. Baby girl at top. That right there. Oh, just got to go back over that right there. These two right there. And I'm just going to let that sit while I do my brows. So, for my brows, I take the MAC color Spiked and the MAC brow pencil Spiked, and I go in and shade them with that. My brows are pretty full, so there's not too much that I have to do. Thank you, Jesus. But, you know, first I just brush them out, and then I go in with a wax pencil. This wax pencil I actually got from one of the wax places that I used to get my brows threaded at out here. But you can get these wax pencils from anywhere. But I just use this to kind of just let them lay in place. And then I just fill them in first. Brows, I be concentrating, you know. One thing you got to remember about brows. Brows are sisters, not twins. Okay? So sometimes my brows come out popping. And sometimes they don't. Sometimes I get pissed, and sometimes I'm like, you know what, whatever it is, what it is.
Make me wanna throw my picture out the window. Tell MCI to cut the phone poles. Break my lease so I can move. Cause you a bugaboo. I wanna put your number on the call block. F-A-O-L, make my email stop. Cause you a bugaboo. You bugging what you bugging, who you bugging me. And don't you see it ain't cool. It's not hot that you be calling me, stressing me, paging my people, you're just nonstop. And it's not hot that you be leaving me messages every 10 minutes and then you stop by. When I first met you, you were cool, but it was game, you had me fooled. Cause 20 minutes after I gave you my number, you already had my milk box full. So what? You bought a pair of shoes, but now I guess you think I owe you. You don't have to call as much as you do. I give them back to be good with you. And so what?
One look higher than the other, but you know what? It is what it is. And then I need to get my eyebrows done. Correct. What hyperpigmentation? What hyperpigmentation? Huh? You want to blend that all the way out? Gotta get up there, get that hairline. Most importantly, right here, get that neck. Gotta get that neck, sis. And it may look like my foundation doesn't match. First of all, it's going to match. It's going to, by the time I get done brightening myself and highlighting and all that stuff, it's going to match. Second of all, mind your business. Thanks. Third of all, I'm just playing. Third of all, no, it's going to match. Honestly, I've gotten a little lighter because it's a pandemic. I've really been inside. I haven't really been outside. I've gotten light. It is what it is. This is my foundation color. Trust me. I don't look like an Oompa Loompa. It might pick up like that on camera. This is my color. It is what it is. It's been my color. Favorite part, honestly. One of my favorite parts, because look. Teeth be beaming.
I wanna put your number on the call block. F-A-O-L, make my email stop. Cause you a bugaboo. You bugging what you bugging, who you bugging me. And don't you see it ain't cool. It's not hot that you be calling me, stressing me, paging my people, you're just nonstop. And it's not hot that you be leaving me messages every 10 minutes and then you stop by. When I first met you, you were cool, but it was game, you had me fooled. Cause 20 minutes after I gave you my number, you already had my milk box full.
This is my NARS concealer. I be using, I double up on my concealer. I pretty much double up on everything, to be honest, but that's how I like my makeup. This is, like I said, this is considered my simple beat. What's simple for me might be a lot for somebody else, but to each his own. Well, in this case, to each her own. But yeah, this is simple for me. This is my quick makeup. I like it, so I'm just gonna let that
I'm blocking your phone number, you call me over your best friend's house. And it's not hot that I can't even go out with my girlfriends without you tracking me down. You need to chill out with that mess, cause you can't keep having me stressed. Cause every time my phone rings, it seems to be you, and I'm praying that it's someone else. So what? You bought a pair of shoes.
Blend. Blend, baby. Blend, honey, like your life depends on it. Blend like your life depends. I'm just playing. Nah, but blend, though. I'm a person where I like, sometimes I do like harsh lines. You know what I'm saying? I also like air quotes. Now I'm about to go in with my Huda Beauty Concealer. The Overachiever Concealer. Honestly, Huda did her thing. I was late on the game with her concealer, but I like a little goes a long way. I'm about to do that. And then I also go in with my Tarte Shape Tape. A little also goes a long way. Yes. Not the sirens outside the window. Anybody that knows me knows that I do that all the time. So you see, a little goes a long way. I had enough to go over all my other areas. Now it's time to set the face. Mixing, because I'm also using Fenty, I'm mixing my powders together. Told y'all I mix everything. So I'm just going over. I'll be liking to be bright. So this right here, pay attention, big attention. This right here is the Kiara. Oh, when I wear my makeup and to get my mask, you know, to get my makeup to stay, even when I wear my mask, this right here is the key to getting your makeup to stay, even when wearing your mask. And also depends on what type of mask you wear, because listen, I've tried them all. You gotta bake and cake. Cake and bake. Cake. Right here, this is the cake.
Baby, you got cake.
So you got a cake. And this is the bake. This is where the bake comes in. You just gotta let that bad boy sit. And bake. Now, while that's going, I'm about to just contour my face. So I got my Crayon Case palette. I bought this like 2 years ago. Personal preference. Right now I'm gonna put some mascara on. This is Estee Lauder Sumptuous Extreme Lash Multiplying Volume Mascara. So even though I'm gonna put on lashes, I still put on mascara on my natural lashes just to make them honestly, I don't know, I just put on mascara. Why do we all do this face when we do something to our bottom lashes? And it stays that way.
Thank you.
I put glue on my actual lash. And on the strip, the lashes that I'm wearing are from Dollhouse Society. Shout out to Dollhouse Society lashes. And lastly, I'm just going to go in with the lip. I'm just going to give a red lip. Can't go wrong with a red lip. I'm lining it with my MAC lip pencil red. This is my favorite red lipstick. I love this red. A full beat, honey. Full face, full beat. Period. You feel me? Yes. And there you have it. My go-to makeup routine. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And also follow me on all my social medias. I'll drop all the makeup that I use in the description box below. Thank you. See you guys later. But you look so good when they eat you with the lights on. But you look so good, baby, wanna leave the lights on. But you look so good, baby, wanna leave the lights on. Ain't tryna be distant. I know we've been through some things. Fuck it, girl, let's kick it. Can't go a separate. I ain't tryna.